A man has been taken into custody for allegedly breaking a three-month-old's bones. Bloomsburg police received a report last year on August 18th about an infant suffering bruising on the head and abdomen. After being examined, it was revealed the child sustained several fractures. Police claim Christopher Nebroski admitted to being addicted to cracking body parts and had been cracking the child's back daily. He was charged with aggravated assault, child endangerment, and reckless endangerment.